This is a flash news report. Sometime before dawn this morning, scientists at the National Observatory sighted a comet, which is now fast approaching the center of the solar system. The comet passed above Pluto's orbit yesterday and is heading towards Earth. Efforts have been initiated at the observatory to determine the comet's exact orbit, and a study of possible countermeasures has been scheduled. I repeat,